Billy Vessels, it is my great honor as president of the Downtown Athletic Club of New York to present to you the Heisman Memorial Trophy.
Bud knew about him, and Bud ran a football camp in Minnesota in the summer. And he knew about Vessels, and he got Vessels and took him to Minnesota and hit him all summer. So the other coaches didn't know where he was when the recruiting was going.
Tommy McDonald, industrial education from Albuquerque, New Mexico. All-American halfback and winner of the Maxwell Trophy and the Sporting News Award.
He had adapted the attitude that no matter how hard he got hit, he was going to get back up and run to the huddle. So the other people who had hit him, they're lying around a little bit stunned. And by golly, he's fresh and he's in the huddle and he's ready to go. And Tommy was the catalyst that made the other people believe in it.
Hands off to Tommy McDonald. Tommy tears around right in and loops through the Longhorns on a 28-yard touchdown trip that puts Oklahoma out in front of Texas 6-0.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2011 College Football Hall of Famer, Clendon Thomas.
It's just a mental attitude. I'm gonna make the other guy give before I give. And it worked. It worked beautifully.
It'd be a national scandal today if somebody carried 55 times in a game. We'd have a congressional inquiry to check for football player abuse.
If I had to carry the ball 100 times, I'd have carried the ball 100 times that day.
Well, I think he's the best. I mean, I've always thought that all the way through he was going to be the best, and I still think he is.
Records are here to be broken and set a certain standard. Set it high, set a high standard, so the next guy is really going to have to work to get that record.
And Coach Switzer, see, I got this shirt I want you to wear, and I liked it. Hello, goodbye. And he said, "Well, put
hello
it on."
The front, goodbye. On the
he
back
said, "Well, put it." He said, "Well, put it on and you know, go to class." I get back to practice. Coach Whistler said, "Now you know by now that picture's in the USC locker room, so it better be hello, goodbye, Sam."
We recruited a little Joe out of Port Arthur, Texas. That I was told that the guy had a bag of shoes he carried with him. Most of them were silver, and whatever school he went to, that he was going to have to play with those silver shoes. Well, I'd already heard Darryl said, hell, he's going to wear what we wear. I heard that they said that up in Colorado and wherever else. And I said, I hadn't even seen tape the guy yet. Well, I looked at film of the guy, and I said, I don't care if someone's played barefoot as
hey, I knew if nothing else, I was going to get to wear 24, going to play with the same backfield with Greg Pruitt and get to wear silver shoes. So I said, Mike.
Billy Sims has certainly come a long way from his hometown of Hooks, Texas, where he signed with the Sooners back on February 20th, 1975.
If you wait a couple of days, Billy Sims will get all the national attention because they'll all want to know, where's Billy?
End up signing with the University of Oklahoma, the best thing that ever happened to me in my life, without a doubt.
You know what Billy did? Turned to me and said, Coach, I saved the best for last. I got one more in me. I said, really? You know, kind of excited me the way he said, yeah. He says, watch me Saturday. Announced on the PA system, Billy Sims has now rushed for 247 yards. The most yards ever rushed on a Nebraska team. Today, the most yards ever rushed on a Nebraska team. He had one left in.
There is the best player in America.
Washington imitation as he comes and picks up a big block by Derek Shepherd. But watch this, on about the 5-yard line, he's up and over. It's an Olympic year. The high jump into the end zone.
Winning is a core value for people that play football at Oklahoma. And when something is a core value to you and something intersects that and threatens it, you respond violently.
Tillman with his second touchdown of the game on the pitch back from
Second and five. Oklahoma just outside the FSU 10. Quentin Griffin, touchdown! And celebrating is Quentin Griffin, taking it into the end zone.
Works with his speed, breaks free again, and still going. Needs a block. Down the sideline, inside, to the 7-yard line. Ronaldo works. Makes the perhaps the biggest play of the game.
Ronaldo Works will go down as one of the great individual players in terms of making big plays in OU history.
It just so happened that I got the opportunity to step up and make a play. And that's why I say that's when the magic comes in.
Inside the 35-yard line, Peterson, the freshman, comes back. He's going to get the first touchdown.
Adrian Peterson, the freshman. In the clear, across the 20, down the sideline. Trying to break a tackle, he's all the way to the 48-yard line. Gets it. Running to the left side, spinning away, and he is gone. 8 consecutive games he's run for 100 yards or more, and he just streaked for that one. He has tied Poe James' record.
Special moment, you know, dear to my heart, and then, you know, just to share with the fans, share with my teammates here, everybody, you know, who got to be a part of it. You know, all I can say is I'm blessed, and you know, God's been with me through thick and thin, and my offensive line has done a great job blocking for me the years I've been here. So, I mean, just a great honor to be able to do it here in Northern Oklahoma.